Leading Republicans reject Trump's view that both sides were to blame for Saturday's deadly violence.